Anderson in, Barkov to the net, he flips it on goal and scores! To the backhand, he tucks it in! And Huberto feeds Barkov, he's in with Dadonov, Alexander Barkov scores! There it is. That's 95 points for the captain! The best scoring season in Florida Panthers history now belongs to Alexander Barkov.
It couldn't be done in a better way.
Huberto breaks free. Huberto and Barkov. 2-on-1. Barkov in front. Hat trick. And a winner. The captain ends it. 4-3 Panthers. The first career hat trick for Barkov. He's somewhere in that pile.
Somewhere, he's fantastic is what he is, and the Florida Panthers captain was not going to go to the forehand. He went to the backhand. Anderson, Frederick Anderson, had no chance.
Loose puck at center. Barkov looking to get a step on Mete. Barkov to the net. Barkov between the legs. Unbelievable! Did you just do that, Alexander Barkov? The Panthers are back.
Smile that much after any goal, but he knows this one is special.
If a picture tells 1,000 words, you're looking at 1,000,000 right there.
You know, folks, there are some things you just cannot analyze.
Who's going to win that draw? That time getting it correct with Larkin snapping it back.
Barkov shorthanded in. Penalty coming up. Score, Lundell.
A shorthanded goal. Watch Barkov just anticipates the play. Now, this is the key. Watch how he holds off a big body in Sider. Sider does not want to take a penalty. And Barkov uses his strength and then just drops it back. What a play from Barkov. Holding off Sider. He took a little look back and then drops it back. Holy Mackinac, what a play.
Can he give Luongo a chance to win it? Barkov against Markstrom.
Oh, is that filthy?
It's just not fair. He lost it, got it back, and roofed it.
I don't think he lost it. I don't think he lost it.
Nope.
That's a set play, boys, from the ski to the stick.
Over to Huberto. Cross ice, Dadonov puts it in front, they score! Barkov! And the game is tied at 2.
Seam pass, sell the shot just enough, but in one motion. What a play that is.
Alexander Barkov, another shot for the Cats to win in the 7th round. Barkov, let's go!
Exactly what happened. Barkov on the one-handed backhand gets it over the glove.
It's Huberto again moving with Barkov. Huberto for Barkov. Save by Olmark and it goes in! Barkov found a hole! It's a 3-1 Panther lead! And the captain does it.
And it looks like he had exactly enough room to get the puck. What do we see here? The hockey stick, the big Bauer goaltender stick, wasn't completely on the ice.
Barkov has a step in on Stalock. Barkov shoots and scores! What a goal by Sasha Barkov! And the Panthers reclaim the lead. That is gorgeous. 16 for number 16.
Well, you see the skill, the speed, the determination, and the soft hands. Look at this pass all the way from deep in the Panther zone. Hits Barkov. He cuts in, and here's where the soft hands come in and just flips it back the other way off the post and over the goal line.
You are a poke checker because your hand slides down and there's a big knot, big dent in it.
Barkov behind his back and he scores! Alexander Barkov danced his way in and ties it.
And what an outstanding move as a left-hand shot. Looks like he was going through up the middle of the ice where he had a wrister there. As you said, he takes it back. And it all starts in the defensive zone there. One hand on his stick by Ekblad. He gets beyond Fast, and now it goes up the ice in a nice little pass. You see the hands of Barkov right here, using the backside of his blade. Now he goes on the backhand and squeaks this one through the goaltender, Anderson. But this is a world-class move by a world-class player. Thanks for coming. I mean, he absolutely gives him the nine of hearts by going wide like that. Maybe fans on it, and that's why Anderson gets fooled on this shot.